I really did believe, up until I got shot, that no black person would ever shoot me. I was their representative. They would never harm me.
Shit, tired of getting shot at. Tired of getting chased by the police and arrested. Niggas need a spot where we can kick it. A spot where we belong, that's just for us. Niggas ain't gotta get all dressed up and be Hollywood. You know what I mean? Where do niggas go when we die? Ain't no heaven for a thug nigga. That's why we go to Thug Mansion. That's the only place where thugs getting free, and you gotta be a G at Thug Mansion. A place to spend my quiet nights, time to unwind, so much pressure in this life of mine. I cried times, I once contemplated suicide, and would've tried, but when I held that knife, all I could see was my mama's eyes. No one knows my struggle, they only see the trouble, not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery of poverty, no man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived, praying hard for better.
I'm a soldier, I always survive, and the only thing that can kill me is death. That's the only thing that ever stopped me. And even then, my music will live forever.
This goes out to all the families that went through the struggle. Yeah. With the heart. It was all from the heart. Everything was real. Yeah. Dwelling in the past, flashbacks when I was young. Whoever thought I'd have a baby girl and three sons? But going through this difficult stage, I find it hard to believe. While my old earth had so many seeds, but she's her own woman. And due to me, I respect that. I saw life for what it's really worth and took a step back. Family ain't family no more. We used to play ball, eggs after school, eat grits cause we was poor. Grab the flies for the channel, fix the hanger on the TV. Rocking each other's pants to school wasn't easy, we survived winters. Snotty nose with no coats. We kept it real, but the older brother still had jokes. Sadly, daddy left me at the age of 6. I didn't know nothing, but mommy neatly packed the shit. She cried, and grandma held the family down. I guess mommy wasn't strong enough, she just went down. Check it, 15 of us in a 3-bedroom apartment, roaches everywhere. Cousins and aunts was there, 4 in the bed, 2 at the foot, 2 at the head. I didn't like to sleep with John, Johnny peed the bed. 7 o'clock, plucking roaches out the cereal box. Some shared the same spoon, watching Saturday cartoons. Sugar water was a thing, every meal was no frill. In the summer, free lunch held us down like steel. And there were days I had to go to Texas with a note. Stating Gloria, can I borrow some food? I'm dead broke. So embarrassing, I couldn't stand a knock in they door. My friends might be laughing, I spent stamps in stores. Mommy wears a toilet paper, use the newspaper. Look, Miss Rose gave us a couch, she's the neighbor, things was deep. My whole youth was sharper than cleats. Two brothers with muscular dystrophy killed me, but I remember this. Mom's a lick of fingertips to wipe the coal out my eye before school with a spit. Caseworker had her running back to face to face. I caught a case housing, try to throw us out of our place. Sometimes I look up at the stars and analyze the sky and ask myself, was I meant to be here? Why? Yeah. Mommy, I love you.
And I'm so thankful I made it through. All that I got is you.
It's all you.
And I'm so thankful
you brought me here like this.
Down and out, and I love you always, oh.
You see, the universe, it consists of the sun, moon, and star. And them planets,
you know, I think that
in my space.
I think that rich people should live like poor people, and poor people should live like rich people. And it should change every week.
You understand? We got to keep it real. Your reality and reality gonna keep it real with us. I remember them good old days. Because see, that's the child I was. What made me the man I am today.
See,
if you forget where you come from,
do what you gotta do, man.
You're never gonna make it where you're going. Because you lost the reality of yourself. So take one story through your mind and see what you will find. And you'll see the whole universe all over again and again and again and again and again. Yeah.